on in. Grab a spot at the bar.
Do you ever miss the glory days, Cal? The cut and thrust, the rough and tumble.
It sounds like every day. Not that it's glorious.
Well, I certainly had some glorious years. I'm sure I never told you about the incident over at Munalinst.
Don't think you did.
I was personally escorting a shipment of, let's call it a sensitive luxury product. Unfortunately, we were accosted by a customs longship. The fence had failed to update our transponder codes and our vessel was marked. Well, push comes to shove, and we were boarded. I've got three customs officers waving blasters under my nose, so what do? I throw on the waterworks. Oh, Cal, you cannot imagine. I'm swearing up and down about everything from past marriages to lower back pain. Almost work, too. But one pesky officer decided to kick open a shipping container full of the slightly incriminating powder.
Guess the jig was up.
Oh, Cal. You're looking at a professional. I told them that they were looking at the ashes of 1,000 ritually cremated Sereno war heroes. And by the stars, they bought it. The inspectors actually bought it. That, Cal, is why I'm here instead of rotting in a Munalinst work camp. See you around, Cal.
Hey, Monk.
What can I do for you?
What skills do you need to be a good bartender?
Oh, the usual. Multitasking, a good memory, the gift of the gab, not to mention the mixology itself. You see, the better the drinks, the happier the clientele, which means, of course, the more they talk. And the more they talk, the more I learn about what makes them tick.
Sounds a little...
manipulative? I suppose. But I'm only picking up what they're freely putting down.
See you later, Monk.
Management opportunity?
It's like they say, Big Wheel. There's only one way to train a deep space pilot.
What's that?
Send them a bad hyperspace shard and hope they've got brains.
Indeed.
Now, here's the question. Do you have what it takes to best the rest of these tacticians?
Nice try, Hotshot, but not today.
Thank you.
things are looking good for Cal! And Cal has to be happy with that!
Outstanding.
Waiting for you when you return.
Hey, Cal, good to see you.
You got the stuff? I got the goods.
Done.
You know this won't improve your aim, right?
I think next.
Heading to Jedi.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits, that better be one hell of a casserole.
Come here, Cal. Trip's almost over.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We can.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
Let's go.
I'm with you.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon. Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert. Guard up.
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. Reese won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him, too. But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough.
Watch your step, lad!
Have we walked in on another dangerous expedition?
Well, the feral sneakfish prefers the taste of crab, but would happily settle for your two.
Are you sure all this is worth the risk?
There's great beauty in peril, lad. And these noble beasts demand respect, you know? As you'll see.
Much for a noble beast demanding great respect.
Yeah, you're right. I'll deal with you later. Shall we continue me, sordid tale?
So, Scuva, back to your story. Were you actually marooned in deep space by Captain Wet?
Aye, lad. There I sat, tummy a rumble, gazing out at the void. My somber reflection staring back from the porthole. Was it hours? Years? Neither would faze me. But I do recall this. After a term most interminable, there she was! Like a bowsprit cutting through a crest! A great space whale, still sporting the grapnel's imprint on her side, emerged from a parted void. Aye, even now it brings the salt to my eyes. Her great blubbery undulations toss me broad through the stars like a goose-winged skiff. The stars swirled about like 100,000 fishes until suddenly I saw a planet below. There my pod crashed, and there I was rescued by kindly locals. I had been saved by this marvelous creature from the depth of space. I tried searching for her. Alas, to no avail. She eluded me for years before I packed my satchel and headed home for Sakaari Tar. Most didn't believe what I'd seen. They say she was naught but the terminal spasm of a starving salt's brain. But I know what I saw, lad. I know what I saw. Of course, when I returned home, things were not as I remembered them. But that'd be a tale for another time.
Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. Haven't heard from him since Coruscant. What's something you learned traveling the galaxy?
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions, and to keep your eyes on the path ahead.
Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost. Is all of them? Foes near. How is the desert treating you, BD?
He likes it out here. Let's stop.
Thank you.
I had forgotten how much time you spend meditating. Foes near. Good luck.
You're not coming?
This you should do on your own. How did it go?
It's done.
Ready yourself for combat.
I'm stepping back. I missed.
Careful. There is danger nearby.
I'm glad we found this.
We'll take them together. More enemies standing. Ready yourself for combat. Ready yourself for combat.
I think Sister Task will want to take a look at this.
Found anything of interest? Alluring, no?
Gonna go with this one.
Thank you. The knowledge you've saved is invaluable.
Good time as any to modify. This one's ready to go.